Hey guys, Master Migs here. I got a 2013 Nissan Titan King Cab, and we're going to be removing the rear door panel. There hasn't been a video yet on YouTube about it. I figured out how to do it and I wanted to show you guys, okay? So first thing you want to do is you want to get a pry bar, for plastic pry bar, or you can just use your hand. You can rip this bottom piece off here. Then you want to take your little pry bar and you want to, first off, hold this button down with your thumb, okay, with one hand, and then the other hand, use the pry bar to pop this other plastic piece off, okay? And then it will come off like that, revealing this bolt. So you'll have to remove this bolt, which is 14 millimeters, and the seatbelt bolt right here, which is 14 millimeters as well. And then the last thing that you're gonna have to pop off is the armrest here, which the best thing I've noticed is if you grab here and pull straight off, it'll pop out. And it should pop off just like that, straight up. And what this reveals is three screws located right there, and then right over here. And they are 10 millimeter, or just a number three Phillips screwdriver. So you're gonna have one, two, three, and then four, and then five, okay? That's what you're gonna have to remove. I'll show you how that looks in a second. Okay, so now I have these two bolts removed. Don't worry, you're not gonna lose any hardware. It'll stay right on there. This bottom one is also removed and hanging freely. We can just let that hang, okay? And then we are going to take these three bolts out.